us out as loud as you possibly can one final time. Starting with 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And out of the regulation start, we're looking for a 2014 Williams Cup champion. final four cars, car number three, Ron Boyer, 681, Soren Bolson. Car number 20, BJ Haney, and 173, Cole Jamieson. Looks like the three cars under the count right now. Referee Scott Smith has the three cars to the count. Makes it competitive against these going. Car number 20 is under the count. Car number 20 and 173 continue to do battle. Hillsville, 673. Ottawa and Central are the towns representing here. It's car number 20 has now taken fourth place. We're down to three cars. Car number 61, Soren Bolson. Car number 173, Paul Jamieson. And car number 3, Ron Boyer. Car number 173 is from sixth base. That's Paul Jamieson. Car number 3 from Ottawa, Ron Boyer. And from right here in Simcoe, car number 681, Soren Bolson. We get down to three cars. Our referees will make the call. All three cars must continue to hit evenly. No gap, no kidding. They must distribute their heat hits evenly.
All right.
together in the corner. This could be an interesting call. All three cars are past champions, and Ron Boyer, Corin Solson, and Cole Jamieson. This could be it. Referee makes his way back. There it is. We wait for the official word from our referee. Williams Cup action. A round of applause for all the drivers out there. Here is your finishing order. Finishing in fourth place, car number 20 from Smithville, BJ Haney. Third place from Ottawa, car number 3, Ron Boyer. Your second place driver from Simcoe, car number 681, Soren Colson. Ladies and gentlemen, past champion from 2011, current champion 2014, car number 173, Cole Jamieson.